Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In today's video, I'm going to cover ChatGPT. This is a game changer. ChatGPT uses artificial intelligence. I'm going to show you how to sign into it. I'm going to also give you three cool examples that I used just recently for it. And then I'll give you a couple other tips for this. There will be chapters or bookmarks down below, so you can jump around if you want to. Let's dive in. Just open up a web browser and type in ChatGPT. It is going to be this first link here. This is how you get into it. Click on it, type in try ChatGPT. If you haven't created an account, you'll need to. Absolutely free, easy to do. You can even use your Google or Microsoft account if you want to, but I actually created an account and I've already signed in. To actually start using it, you're going to hit new chat. But before I hit new chat, here's my example. I went to my YouTube channel. I found some popular videos based on subscribers, watch time, and revenue. And I want to do similar videos to those since those are popular. So I have a Microsoft Word document running. Here's my Microsoft Word document. There's my videos. I'm simply going to select them. Control C, that puts them on my Windows clipboard. Back to ChatGPT. And then I'm going to put in this question. Watch this. I put that on my clipboard just so you didn't have to watch me type. Hey, can you help me come up with some ideas for videos like the one on this list? And notice I didn't put the list in there. So watch this. ChatGPT comes back and says, of course. What is it you want to know? I'm going to put in that list that I just had. And watch the magic happen. There you go. So that was example number one, how I took some YouTube videos that are popular for me, and it gave me a list of other ones that I may want to create. The next example is something that actually happened where I work full time. My boss said, hey, can you come up with a Microsoft Teams outline? And I'm like, sure. So I type in, can you give me a training outline for Microsoft Teams? I could have made this a new chat, by the way. In real life, I probably should. So let me just do that real quick. I'm just going to copy this, click on new chat. So now if you notice over to the left, I have two of these, but here we go. I know it's still filling in, but I'm going to let you know that this is actually, because I'm an expert at Teams, this is actually a very good list that they're coming up with, breaking up meetings and video conferencing using the apps. I saw chat up there. Great, great list here to get me started with. And finally, perfect. And finally, I'm going to do another new chat. So keep clicking new chat when you want to have a new topic. I am interested in famous tax cases in the United States. ChatGPT starts. Al Capone. Yep. Tax evasion. And we've got a few others here. You can always stop generating the list right here. And I'm going to stop generating. It would have continued on. One cool feature now is if you keep building your chat list, like I am over on the far left, if you don't want something, like I don't care about this Teams outline, hit the delete icon. And then to actually delete it, you do click the check. One more, click, delete, check. ChatGPT, artificial intelligence. Very, very cool feature. If you like this video, please click on subscribe, give me a thumbs up and ring the bell. I appreciate your time. Thank you.